My mouth was dry. I wanted to call to Mrs. Marinsky, but her bedroom was suddenly a million miles away. I didn't want to alert the burglar that we were here and vulnerable. I needed to call the police. With lead in legs, I went into Pop's office, leaving the door open so I could still hear what was happening in the kitchen. I picked up the receiver and told the operator to get me the police. The dispatcher responded to my calm recitation that someone was breaking in by telling me to lock myself in a closet and a patrol car would be there shortly. From the kitchen, more glass broke. The Girl Is Murder is a great mystery novel, as well as a suspenseful historical fiction book. I would definitely recommend it to anyone.